Yeah, it actually looks pretty dope. Looks like Borderlands with Call of Duty.